house, three corpses, a Middle Aged female, her husband and a girl child was found dead, buried inside the room.